party every night. Being serious is boring. This bottle at the bottom with the bitches that be whoring. So I probably wake up and sell fuckers in the morning. Same soul, different days. Same dude, different life. They say the same shit, but switch it up and slip away. They on the same shit, but I be on a different page. I keep it different than bitches, they dig me like a grave. I'm a man with an age of a boy, and everybody wanna hate on your boy. It's kinda crazy. Since I'm getting crazy, a lot of people change, and they hating on the only thing I wanna enjoy. She never knew how much I loved her, cause every time that she bring it up, I change the subject. Maybe I'm just stubborn, maybe I'm just bugging. Maybe I'm in love with the idea of her being my woman. TDA tried to tell me, but I never learned. I was too busy trying to get up in the head like a perm. She had all the qualities, wifey material, and did all the things that the young girls really
do. So what happened, Brown?
It's a shame.